Tonight, the University of Indianapolis has a new president. Dr. Tanuja Singh took over the role on July 1st. She's the university's 10th president. She was chosen after a global search. Dr. Singh says she's looking forward to growing the university and its students.